Everybody, I'm Lord of the Layers, and welcome back to Uncharted 4. This is like the third time I've been trying to film this video. Because every time I had to do something, or something messed up, but I had a bunch of points, and I bought a bunch of skins for Nathan and Rafe. This is my favorite. And I got some weapons that I can use forever, whenever I want. My favorite. I got some gameplay modifications, especially infinite ammo, which is the one I'm going to need the most. Render modes. Thief vision.
I was on my way to the bar. Can I get you some?
No. No.
Thing.
Yeah, scotch.
How do I turn it off?
On the rocks.
Be right back.
How do I turn it off? Oh, none.
Nate? Catch all that?
Yes, I did. Sounds like a lady's trying to buy you a drink.
Yeah, Nadine Ross is buying me a drink.
Nadine Ross? Wait, doesn't she own that army for hire? It's called Coastline?
Shoreline.
Yeah, right. But you had a run-in with them.
It's putting it mildly. Fortunately, she does not seem to be holding a grudge.
I'm good to go here. All right. Listen, we're all set, Sully. You, stay out of trouble, okay?
I'll try.
Ready? Yeah, let's do it.
I gotta find where the waiters and caterers are hanging out.
Yeah, lure one out of the kitchen, probably.
And let's go find the kitchen.
Man. There's enough food down here to feed a small town.
I wonder if they host weddings.
Crap.
You see a waiter in there?
Nah, just more heavily armed goons.
What is this? This gate wasn't on the blueprint. Locked, of course. Okay, plan B. I told you, it's locked.
Trust, but verify.
And?
It's locked.
Right. There you go. I see some fence up there.
2013.
Nathan, come check this out.
Here we go. Let there be light.
Bad electrical in this joint.
Don't suppose you brought a... Yeah, that'll do. I guess it's always a good idea to bring a smoker along. Unless you need to run.
Oof. Man, I'm starting to get a little drunk off the fumes in here.
Oh, good thing Sully's driving.
Maybe the vent access is behind these casks.
That's a lot of really rare vintage.
Yeah, maybe Alcazar can just settle for some good wine.
Something tells me that's not gonna fly. Hey, she'll be worried that Victor is chatting up Nadine Ross. Heard some pretty scary stories about her crew.
Yeah, don't worry about Sully. I can talk his way out of anything.
There you go.
Headed this way.
Hey, look, the vents. That's our way out.
Yeah, I got it. No need to give me a hand or anything.
I'm holding a lighter.
Holding a lighter? Smaller than it looked, huh?
And a lot more dusty.
Cosa portiamo a quell'odioso miliardario tedesco?
Oh, looks like my size
con
too.
Il parrucchino in quella roba sul naso.
There's no shortage of waiters around here.
Ah, sciacquature dei piatti.
Sbrigati però. Sai che questa gente non piace aspettare.
Questa gente meriterebbe un calcio nel culo, altro che.
Fresh air, here we come. Hey, check this out. See that building with the radio tower?
You mean the cell tower?
The what? Whatever. Listen, that's the power room.
Yeah, you're right. Let's see how we get past this gate. Sam, up here. I'll boost you up.
All right.
All right. Good thing you kept in shape. There you go. Sully, we just got out of the wine cellar, heading to the power room now. How's it looking? Sully? You there? Nah, it must be a bad spot for a signal. Sam, look. Maybe we can use that and find a window. Drop into the kitchen.
That's a good idea. I'll boost you up and you take care of the ladder.
Buonasera.
Ma che sta facendo?
Easy on the civilian, Sam.
What? So he wakes up with a headache in his underwear. We both been there
before, right? That is some extreme skill.
Right.
He punched the guy
well,
and caught the cigarette in his mouth.
You get yours.
All right.
That is some extreme cigarette
let's
trick
get
shot
to the power
skills.
Room.
I don't even think that's physically possible. Whatever. You saw that too. He caught the cigarette
Sam,
in his mouth after he punched the guy.
Pants are just a little bit too tight.
Yeah, well, that's the style these days.
Really? Oh, we're in Rome.
Nah, because we're in Italy. I get it.
All right, I'm gonna head back to the
bar. Whoa.
Sam, you there? Sam? Sully? Great.
Thank you.
Guys, if you can hear me, I'm just about at the power room. Should be there soon. Ish.
What was the point of this? Legit, what was the point of this? Now where am I supposed to go? Am I supposed to drop down here? Go this way?
Okay, just like riding a bike. Several hundred feet in the air.
What was the point of that? That didn't get me anywhere. Literally, what was the point of that? Where am I supposed to go? Lighter? We were in there all night. What? Thought I just saw someone. Where am I supposed to go from here? Oh!
You got away with that.
Oh, we did not. No, we had our liberty taken away for a month.
And what about the horse?
Fortunately, we had a lot of carrots on board.
Recognize someone?
No. I thought I did, but no.
When am I finally going to meet that partner of yours? Drake?
Well, that's ex-partner. Mm. Yeah, I've been flying solo for a while now. Drake's out.
Oh? Like, dead out?
Oh, no. More like retired. Mm. Last I heard, he settled down, got married.
Mm. Well, then he might as well be dead, right? Victor Sullivan! How the hell are you?
Rafe.
How long has it been? 10 years? 12?
15.
It's amazing. All these years gone by, here we are, we're still haggling over dead people's junk.
Really? Aren't you running your parents' business?
My business, now. But yes, that is my day job.
Oh, that is one hell of a day job. You could probably afford to buy up everything on the block tonight.
Well, sure.
Oh, I was wondering why he didn't have his tuxedo on it. I forgot. I
these days,
skin
I'm only looking
him.
For the
sword skin.
Good stuff. Big
the
score.
Island's end skin.
Any advice on what I should pick up tonight?
Yeah, I think I want to bid against him. But, just between you and me, I did notice they changed the order. Hmm. I think somebody might be trying to rig this auction.
Hmm. Well, remember where we are. This crowd didn't get rich by playing fair.
Which is why you really need someone watching your back in a place like this.
Ah. Well, I do hate to break it to you. You are working for an American.
We've partnered up on this one.
I see. Talk about a power couple.
In a few moments, we'll begin bidding on our next item, an inlaid wooden crucifix from the Trotty State.
Well, I know when I'm a third wheel. You two kids have fun tonight.
Just hold on, Sully. How'd you find out about it?
It? What it is that, Rafe? Nadine, I think your partner here has had too many Bloody Marys.
Cut the bullshit, old man. I don't know how you scam your way in here. But if you think about bidding on Avery's cross, I can tell you exactly how you're going to be leaving in a goddamn
Rafe.
Body. Well, you get my point.
Lovely seeing you both. Nate? Nate? God damn it, kid, where the hell are you?
Okay. Power room. I can do this.
I like how it bends.
God, why did I pick the power room?
Because it's the coolest of the three, and you actually know how to do some parkour. Why did you jump? Yoink. Yoink. Switch sides. No gravity's on, is it? Yeah, it is. That's why my body fell so slowly.
Ecco fatto. Oh, speriamo di non dover cambiare altri fusibili del cazzo stasera.
Direi che per stasera può bastare.
Ma che diavolo?
Pronto?
Here we go. Now, where the hell are the circuit breakers? Ah, crap.
Sam, Sully, you there?
God damn it, kid. Where the hell have you been?
I made it. Had a few close calls, but...
Yeah, well, if you're gonna cut the power, now would be a good time.
Well, I'm gonna need a minute before I can reach the panel.
We don't have a minute. Rafe's about to walk out of here with your cross.
Wait, what? Rafe? Rafe is here?
Yes, Rafe is here, and as
of right now, he has the highest bid. Well, I'll bid him.
With what? I don't have that kind of scratch.
Sully, we're stealing it, remember?
What if he calls my bluff?
He won't.
We have 90,000. Do I hear any more bids?
Guys, if we do not get this cross, I am as good as dead.
Yeah. Well, I end up with the highest bid, we're all dead.
Sully, I need you to buy me more time.
Since we have no other bids.
Trust me.
Going once, going twice.
Screw it.
Bene, we have 100,000 euros in the room. Thank you. Do we have any other bids? We now have 110,000 euros in the room.
For a penny and for a pound.
That bid brings us
to 120. Don't worry. We'll be out of there in no time.
I better be.
Okay. Just gotta smash the lock. But
now the bid
what?
Has reached 130,000.
Nope.
We are now at 140. Your bid, signore, takes us all the way to 100,000.
Nothing. Damn it. There's gotta be something. Come on.
Hey, man, I'm starting to sweat bullets here.
Yeah, give me a sec.
Signore's bid makes 170,000.
Yes.
We are now at 180,000 euros in the room. Beating has now reached 190,000.
Gotcha.
My goodness, we are now at 200,000 euros in the room.
All right, boys, I'm at the switch. You ready?
As I'll ever be, Victor.
Just a sec.
The gentleman's bid, 210,000 euros.
500,000. Let's get the show on the road here.
Thank you. We have 500,000 euros in the room. Does the gentleman wish to bid again?
Had me worried there for a minute, Victor. Thought I might have to kill you.
Okay. Let's ruin this asshole's evening.
Anyone else? We are going once. Going twice? Then I shall sell it for 500,000.
Ladies and gentlemen, please remain calm. The backup power will come on shortly.
It's gone! Sbarrate tutte le uscite! Nessuno deve lasciare la vita! Nessuno!
Move it! Get out of the way! Stop him! Hey, stop that guy!
Fermo!
What are you doing? You're letting him get away! You speak!
Sparisci!
What?
Sam, tell me you got the cross.
Got St. Dismas right here. You want to say hi?
Yeah, we really kicked the hornet's nest down here. Ballroom's locked down, security's scrambling.
Hey, Victor, where's our getaway?
Come to the driveway out front. Just follow the spotlights. I'll bring the car around.
Uh-oh. Ooh, they look pissed.
Se i rossi ti beccano vivo, ti impiccano davanti alla villa e ti lasciano lì per un anno.
Easy.
Ho visto qualcosa che si muoveva vicino alla torre. Devi farlo sapere a tutti, cazzo. Tieni gli occhi aperti.
Come on. Look away. Jump! 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 Oh. Couldn't you have just landed and walked away? Drag, son of a gun. You haven't seen crap, my friend. Crap.
Un attimo. C'è qualcosa laggiù.
Cos'è stato?
Cosa hai trovato? Non era niente. Gotta climb and get a good vantage point.
Merda. Se riescono a svignarsela, non ce la faranno. Li troveremo e li riempiremo di buchi. Ma sappiamo cosa fare. Resta concentrato.
Ehi, hey, trovato qualcosa?
Yoink! gravity on. Bye,
on my way.
Time.
Heading to higher ground to get my bearings.
All right, see you soon.
Yeah. There's the ballroom. Driveway's right in front.
Screw it! That's not gonna work. Okay, I think I'm gonna turn no gravity off, because that is actually really annoying. Where's it gonna start me from? Oh.
Non puoi scappare!
Non puoi scappare.
Qualcuno ha trovato niente! Non ho trovato niente!
Shut up, I don't speak in Spanish.
There's the ballroom. Driveway's right in front.
You're looking at a wall, idiot.
Okay.
Uh-oh.
Everything's fine. No one got a good look at me. Just gonna play cool. Stroll right on out of here.
Scuse.
You're not supposed to be back here.
Well, neither are you. But I'll tell you what, I won't tell anyone if you don't.
You have something I want, and you're going to give it to me.
Really? Well, I'm flattered, but I'm afraid I'm spoken for. If you'll excuse me.
I'm not in the mood for games. Give me the crucifix.
Lady, you're lucky I'm a gentleman. Because if I weren't, I would...
You'd what?
All right, fine. Gravity's off! Oh, I turned it back on.
Scuse.
Yo. I'm not supposed to be back here.
Well, neither are you. But I'll tell you what. I won't tell anyone if you don't.
You have something I want, and you're going to give it to me.
Really? Well, I'm flattered, but I'm afraid I'm spoken for. Oh, if you'll excuse me.
I'm not in the mood for games. Give me the crucifix.
Lady, you're lucky I'm a gentleman. Because if I weren't, I would...
You'd what?
All right, fine. Just remember, I didn't want to do this.
Let's see what you've got. Come on, Nathan Drake.
Oh, I see my reputation precedes me.
Don't telegraph so much.
I'm just trying to make it fair.
Nice try.
I gave you that one. Freebie.
Come here. Now hand me the artifact.
All right, look. I have this nice astrolabe back home, slightly used. I'll give it.